14-year-old Josh Phillips, who had beaten and stabbed her to death. Phillips has since claimed he regrets the incident, but with a life sentence on first-degree murder charges and no parole in sight, we doubt he'll be leaving prison anytime soon.
In my own time.